Hey guys, it's me, Shelly. I'm back, and as I promised you, I will be coming back to do a curly style. And one of my famous curly styles that I do is my updos. I kind of have my hair up today. It's not up all the way, like really dramatic like I usually do it, so I'm going to show you how to do that. It's really, really easy, but it's a funky style, and you definitely will turn heads when you wear it. So the first thing I'm going to do is cleanse my hair. I washed my hair yesterday, so I will not be washing my hair today, but I will use a cleansing conditioner. And the cleansing conditioner I use is called Daily Fix, but it's by Curl Junkie. I don't know if you can see that. They're really good. I love their products, and I love this because I don't have to wash my hair. I can just condition it, you know, co-wash basically. And I'm gonna put a leave-in, and it's gonna be a Giovanni leave-in conditioner, as you guys know. And of course today I'm going to be trying something new, so it's going to be Shea Moisture Curl Enhancing Smoothie. I tried this yesterday actually, so I do love it. My curls came out okay. Usually I just put the leave-in and then be on the go, but I tried this and I like it. I love that it left my hair still moisturized and not dry the next day, which is great. But it definitely took a long time to dry. I probably didn't dry my hair until like the middle of the day, the next day, and I did my hair previously the night before, so I don't know. It doesn't matter because of course your hair loves moisture. But yeah, Shea Moisture Curling Enhancing Smoothie is great. I love it. So we're gonna try these products. So the first thing I'm gonna do is go ahead and wet my hair and put in this cleansing conditioner in it, and I'll be right back.
A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made. It usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but boy, they ball when I'm thinking about you. Ooh, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. You know, no, no. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you, do you? Or do you not?
That is the end of the tutorial of how you make it your little high buns, or it's not really a bun, but high bouffants. And that's basically how you do it. You can either do it the two ways like I just showed you, either by pinning your hair, or you can use these ouchless elastic bands if you don't like the pins. I personally think the pins come out a little bit better, higher, more dramatic, whereas the elastic bands don't come out as high, and it's not as neat, maybe because it's not as tight. Maybe if I use this one, this elastic band is a little bit more tighter. I'm not choking myself. But then it's gonna give you a headache. So it's up to you. So if I use this, as you can see, it's way more tighter. And the effect of it is better, but sometimes I get headaches from using this thing. So I really prefer to use my pins. I know a lot of you guys, hey, pins are just not for you. So I definitely showed you the two different ways that you can make this style happen. And then go out there and try it and see, you know, what happens. You know, always, you know, finger curl your hair just to get a little bit more definition. And that's it. And it's no really right way. It's supposed to be messy cute. So, you know, have fun with it. All right, so I guess I'll see you next time. Ciao for now.